Okay, Vergil's quick. Okay, damn, Vergil's just dispatching these things, man. Holy shit. Good God, man. Vergil's just dispatching these guys like crazy, man. Like, I gotta say, I'm actually impressed with this. Like, Vergil's actually quick. Dude, I just dispatched those things. Whoa, that was literally a dispatch in less than a few minutes, man. Holy shit. Thank you. Okay, Vergil, I'm actually impressed with. His quickness is on point, man. How is Vergil this quick? Like, that's almost unhuman. Like, he's moving so quick, sometimes I can barely keep up with him. Like, sometimes he's moving so quick that my eyes can barely keep up with his movements, man. Holy shit. See, like that right there, that is a prime example of how quick he is, man.
Go!
dude. Oh man. The way he dispatched him, man, that was great. Like I said, he was so quick. Sometimes I could barely keep up with his movements. Alright, y'all, that'll do it for this episode of Devil May Cry 5 Bloody Palace. If you guys did like, be sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and the notification bell down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Love you guys. Bye.